My name is Jen Allen. I work for a digital ag company called Granular, and I develop a lot of educational materials. So I help with our webinars and our in-app training and our help center, pretty much anything that has to do with education. I have an interesting story. So I am a remote employee for our company. We have offices in San Francisco. We have an office in Champaign, Illinois, and one in Des Moines, Iowa, Johnson, Iowa, as well. And so I'm a remote employee, and I work from my home. We live just south of Ashland, and I love it. I totally love being a remote employee. But what I was finding that I needed was a place to land on days whenever I had to take our kids into town to daycare. My husband usually does the daycare run, and whenever he's out of town, I have to drive 40 minutes to town and drop him off, and then I would drive 40 minutes back to my house and work all day, and then go 40 minutes back to town. And so it was really crazy. So I could either do that or sit at a coffee shop all day, which is not fun to do. No one ever needs to drink that much coffee. So I had been searching for something. I didn't even know what it was for the longest time, I feel, and then finally my Google search found the hatchery when they open, and so I enjoy coming here on my days whenever I need to drop the kids off at daycare and still get some stuff done. So I touched on this a little bit in my in the previous question, and co-working has changed my average workday in that whenever I find myself coming to Columbia for the day, I have a place where I can land versus having to just kind of bounce around from Wi-Fi hotspot to Wi-Fi hotspot. I was surprised by all of the super friendly and nice people that I have met since I've been coming here. I get to meet a new face usually every time that I'm here, and I really enjoy that. Some of my favorite moments are whenever I work with a lot of moms. I am also a mom, and I love it whenever our kids come up at the most random of times, like just in conversation, and it's funny to see how working moms handle the day-to-day, and we usually have lots of very funny stories to share, so I enjoy that quite a bit. You should just do it. There's been a couple of times where I've tried to bounce around and find internet just around town, and it's fine, it's doable, but it sucks. It's not very much fun. I've taken conference calls in the middle of the Hy-Vee restaurant, not an ideal place at all. So just do it, you'll be glad that you did. Every time that I am in Columbia for work, I'm just like, well, I'm gonna clock in here and actually get some stuff done instead of trying to bounce around and whenever there's availability. So just do it and you will have no regrets.